Hello, welcome to this SQL Server course. In this course, we are majorly going to focus on SQL Server 2016 and SQL Server 2019 editions. This course is specially designed for who want to become a SQL developer or who want to become a certified SQL developer. So this will help you to clear the SQL certification exam, role-based certification, as well as it will help you to get a job in SQL Server. So this course is purely in practical base. We are having very less theory concepts and we are having majorly everything covered by the practicals. So let's have a look what we are going to cover in that course. So we are going to start with the SQL overview and then we are going to look SQL server overview. So SQL is different as SQL is a query language. And then we are going to look at the Microsoft SQL Server. What are the different editions are in the SQL servers are there. So we are going to look into that. And then we are going to look at the table structure, how that is going to be used. And then we are going to look into data definition language statements. And that we are going to cover how to create tables, how to alter the tables. And then we are going to look into relationship between these tables and databases. And then we are going to learn about different kind of keys like primary key, foreign key, and other keys. And then we are going to deep dive into data manipulations language. In that with the DML statements, we are going to write the complex queries. So we are going to learn about the SQL statements, what is the SQL alias, how to limiting the data, how to write the optimized query with help of store procedures. And then we are going to learn about how to handle the errors in the SQL queries. And then we are going to deep dive again on the joins. So there are different kinds of joins which help us to write the complex queries. And same way we can go with the subqueries. And then we are going to learn about the table expression, which is a very new features in the SQL 2016 and 19. It will help you write most queries very easily. And then we are going to learn about pointing and grouping sets. And then we are going to learn about transactions like deadlocks and different kind of situation. We are going to cover that things. And we are going to write the functions in SQL for different kind of functions, date functions, number functions, and the SQL, so in the string or text-based functions. And we are going to learn about inbuilt functions of SQL also in here. And we are going to learn about the group by clause, having clause, aggregation clause. And at last, we are going to look about the query performance of how to optimize the query. The major concern in that not writing the queries, but how to optimize the query. As each developer is most worried about things, optimizing the query and get the best results in the less time. So this is the most important sector and that's we are going to cover in that, how to optimize the query in SQL Server. That's all about this outline of the courses. So next video, we are going to start with the SQL overview. Thank you.